Muslim men who go outside just for to have fun, have coffee with their women colleagues when they work with women who are not covered properly. Is it allowed for them?
Of course, this is not allowed. This is haram. For example, I am a doctor. Sorry, most of my examples in the hospital because I am in the hospital. So, for example, my colleague, she's a doctor, and wallahi, we are working together 15 years or 20 years. So, wallahi, I invite my colleague to the restaurant to have a lunch and coffee. This, of course, not allowed. This is haram.
JazakAllah khair, Sheikh. The last question, inshallah. What about sheikhs who teach Muslim girls Quran?
Again, this is not needed. Please, brothers, sisters, yani, maybe the scholars mention something, this is haram, this is wajib, okay? They will not bring you sometimes a proof, yani, from the Quran. The Prophet ﷺ said, it is not allowed for the male teacher to teach girls. You'll not find it like this. But to protect the society. Wallahi, brothers and sisters, yani, we had, yani, alhamdulillah, yani, we are in da'wah from 1996. And we faced some problems in the masjid, the muhaffiz, a man with a boy. A problem between the muhaffiz, the qari, who was leading us in the salah, with a boy, 10 years old, I think, or something like that, 10 or 12 years old. There was a complaint that the boy complained that this sheikh did something with me, he closed the lights and the door, and okay? Can you imagine? This was in the masjid, and the man with the boy. Okay, so we should be careful. We should stay safe by keeping, yani, like now, yani, now the government tells us stay home, stay safe. The same thing, stay away from women and girls, stay safe. I don't mean that definitely this teacher will do something with the girls, but don't take this risk. Don't take this risk. Okay, the girls. Yes, the Prophet ﷺ was teaching, okay, but if there is a chance that there is, and no, alhamdulillah, we have plenty of female teachers who teach Quran. Okay, so no need to bring a sheikh to teach the girls. Okay, but for example, if there is a sheikh, and yani, like the, in the ministry, they, yani, I remember before Darul Quran, they put a condition the sheikh should be more than 65 or something to teach the women. And also many of them old. Okay, yani, now I will say no need. Why? Because we have plenty of teachers. I mean female teachers. We have to keep the shaitan away from us. Please, brothers and sisters.